That face doesn't look like it gets jealous, does it? Well, it absolutely does. Hey everybody, I'm Patrick Jones and it's time for some Buzz 60. You ever just get nervous that your girl's trying to set something up on the side? Well, this guy does. He doesn't think too much about his girl being on Facebook. So much so, when scoping out her Facebook, he saw a picture of her with this man, who he presumed was a very rich side piece. But if he'd left the Tennessee backwoods once in a while, he'd know that's Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney. According to the police report, Lowell Turpin was still concerned that his girl was setting things up behind his back and allegedly threw her laptop against the wall and punched her in the face. He's currently being held in jail on domestic assault charges, where hopefully he's using his mandatory timeout to get caught up on living in 2012. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.